Right, here we have another bowlback mandolin in rosewood. It's actually by Puglisi, but it's very reminiscent of the style of Stridente. So, but it's got a Puglisi top stamp and a label inside which says Puglisi. So. Easy to play, light action. It's all up and down the fingerboard, right up to the top for those that want to. Intonation is not too bad. And easy to play. Here we are. Puglisi, minimal restoration on this one. Nice inlay on the front and ready to go for whoever needs it.